Hello, Fire, and welcome back to Creepy Castle. Going on to the next scenario. It is, you know, that's scenario 1, that's scenario 2, A and B, you can say. We're on to 3. Death. A journey into ancient depths below. This scenario has some big areas, so please excuse the momentary zone loading times. Theme, massive exploration. Okay. Yep. Though we look to the stars, there still remain more mysteries beneath our feet than we could ever hope to unravel. The wonders of the sea floor go unseen, and buried relics of the ancient past slave away to bring incredible revelations. And perhaps we so eagerly set our eyes to infinite frontier because we couldn't begin to grasp the unknowingly lurking just below this place we call home. Okay. For white. Let's just go this way. Water this way. Okay, I just basically went in circles just now, but that's good. That's okay. Before I can fill out the map. Sound effects, ambient noises. Now there's some music. Now so go low for white. I'll go low. Okay, let me see what's white. Bag. Okay, stone. Okay. Not sure what the stone is for, but okay. Okay, that's the stones for that. Okay. But basically like the keys and all. Let me see what this way. Wait, never mind. Okay. Dead end this way. So down more this way then. I saw fire up there. And now sliding. A boulder. Wait. Or is that a boulder? Okay, that's where to save now, then. Hello? Perfect. Okay, just do it anyway. This was downhill. Perfect. goodbye, salamander. Ender stone. Time to level up. That way, and I have the wand. So climb back up. Another salamander, I see. Nice. And another stone. Yeah, that should be back where I was. Yup. Let me see all the way over here then. Another salamander, I see. Okay, I need to get some health somewhere. Okay, that's good. That's good for, but it's not good for health. Okay. Get some freaking health somewhere. Oh, there's something. Okay, before I, hello? I got that. Let me see if I can. I can't, but yeah. Yep, fall straight. Go now. At one button. Let me get there, isn't it? Yes. Hmm. stone. And that be for those doors. Yeah. Oh, there's nowhere to save. I just defeat that guy. Wait, did we respawn? Okay, which way I need to go then? Oh, probably just this way then. More fire. Kind of, I think it was. I'm in every well. Not back with this bad, see? Want that. Alright. More health. More sounds. Oh, secret path. Nice. So now we have to go now. Nice. Another thing. Cost thing to help you level up. I don't know why I still went that way, but oh well. Instead, let me just keep on going down. Those other key, another one of those. And another stone. Just stone you, Luigi. I see. There's another stone up there. Music started again. Deal. clue to get over there to that egg.
Pepper.
There we go. But before I go through that way, we're taking a wild uphill. Okay, that's. I'm not gonna get that health right now. Back around the hill again, and if I do that way, I won't be able to go back up that way. So, yeah. Salamander. Press phone thing. Okay. Perfect. And got the other one. Got two of those things now. Where those doors at now. Oh, and we just keep on going forward then. Or down, left or right. Okay. Okay. Actually, if I ever go back that way, I can go through that way. Or, no way, no, never mind. Because it would just do the same way over and over. Well, actually, wait a minute. Yeah. Actually, let's just do it that way. Of course, I need some ice water. Well, I can't do that part because that was more lore right now. But anyway. More ice wad. I did that for. Somebody tell me behind those that doors I saw earlier for these white stones is what I need. Yeah. Thing is, I forgot which way they were. One switch for both. Yeah. Let's take it anyway. I don't know when I'll be back over here again, so why not just take it out? Yeah. What is it? Let me check off the way down then. Well, not over hill, because that's why I need my ice rod. I did try to think where to go. Okay, where was these freaking let me try that way. There was nothing behind him, but or I got it or whatever. Yeah, there was nothing. Okay. Okay, there was another stone over the hill. Right, now I got it. Back right here again. Got some more health, that's good. Look at all these! Same. Oh, for the. Oh, it. Oh, I just noticed. Don't worry, it gave me my health back when I saved, but it also respawned all the enemies just back there. Okay, now I'm somewhere else. I hope that's everything around here. I'm downhill, finally. Let's still unsure where to find this. I think I wear those to, you know what, at still. Doors. Yeah, of course the bat gonna. I play it fast enough. Never mind. So we're hill. Yep, there we go. I think I play enough, so I'm going to save Hill now. Anyway, this has been Clyde. The game I've been playing is Creepy Castle, and I've been playing as I say, Sonoyo Free. And thanks for watching.